someone leaves part of themselves behind, picking it up is easy. So what's the harm in being someone else if they don't want to be themselves? Summertime, 1986. Time to leave school. Time to leave home. It was time everything changed. That's when I saw her. I wanted to be just like her. And taking the pieces of someone's identity was as easy as that. You can change everything on the outside. But walking in someone else's shoes just isn't that simple.